Well, I guess we should maybe consider looking at how it's all coming together. So I just randomly picked up a fuel pump off the bench. Hondas have a surprising amount of interchangeability when it comes to fuel pumps. This is a fuel pump that I've put on the bench after testing it and finding it to be good, or having thrown it on the bench in disgust. One or the other, I guess. Okay, so we have fuel supply, maybe. Fuel tank, apparently. I guess we need a battery too, don't we? It's pretty straightforward. Now, there's actually two reasons why I'm putting powder this thing. First and foremost is to make sure everything is still working after all this time. But also because if I can get the thing to run enough to heat that exhaust up, it will bake the paint on for me. Well, that fuel pump's doing something. Pulling carburetors, hopefully. A little choke. to. Really wants to. Come on. Come on. Some of those exhaust manifolds are leaking. I think. It really wants to, doesn't it? Oops. Serious danger of overheating the starter motor here. Tighten up some of these. This exhaust a bit more. Okay, let's try again. And we might need to replace those exhaust manifold gaskets. Sounded like from the factory all those years ago. Oh, cool. Quiet.
Yeah.
the exhaust is heating up to the point where it is actually starting to bake. I'm going to let this pipe get nice and hot and then switch it off. It's the first time I've heard this running in quite a while. I actually prefer the way it sounds now.